first baseman Deron Johnson, the quiet slugger, had his moments, too. In 1971, Deron hit 34 home runs, a career high. Three in one day against Montreal, actually four in a row, tying a major league record, as he had hit one the night before his last time at bat.